Tonight, some very colorful crustaceans.
These are lobsters with definitely a different look. The New England Aquarium put some of their most unique crustaceans on display today. You can see they're blue, orange, calico, and even one that has Halloween colors. But perhaps the most unique is the yellow one you're about to see. They say this happens only once in 30 million out in the wild.
Good thing they're at the aquarium.
You know what's always yellow? The melted butter.
That's it.